particular space. So studies have shown that high levels of cortisol over a long period of time due to chronic stress can cause very negative effects on our body and our brain. Sure. All right. Okay. Second thing is weight gain, you know? So cortisol increases our appetite and signals our body to shift metabolism to store fat.
Well, we need energy. Is that because it, okay.
Exactly.
Right.
So our body is prepping to work. So it needs to have it ready to go so that it can use that. So if we're constantly feeling like we're always ready to go for something or always on a heightened state of alertness, it's going to store that energy as fat.
Right. Which is probably, I can see in my own eating habits of stress of eating carbs.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Just high carb eating.
Right.
Yeah. And snacking. So yes. Okay. Right. Got it.
So that's.